Well, if you were planning to vote tomorrow in Ohio, you're going to have to wait a week. A federal judge had blocked the Ohio law that reduces early voting hours. It reinstated what is known as Golden Week. That's a 7-day window when people could register to vote and cast a ballot. That was supposed to start tomorrow, but the U.S. Supreme Court voted 5-4 today, granting Ohio's request to delay early voting. Early voting will now start next Tuesday as originally planned. And we have posted those hours on local12.com.